Hello, today we're gonna do this three animations. Write some text first of all. Make this text bigger. Duplicate text and move it down. Do something like that. Awesome. Duplicate one more time and make it smaller and also change the text. And one more text and align it. And one more text, smaller, and paste another text. And align like that. After that, create background for that, just simple solid. And then repeat as I do animation for this texts. Select keyframes and add to this easy ease or press F9. And on motion tool panel set value 85. Add opacity and animate it from 0 to 100 value. And easy ease for it. Nice. The same animation repeat for another two texts. Then add animation preset called Typewriter. And finally, what VVA got now for this first animation. Jump to the next composition and start do next animation. I'm gonna type motion ramp. Select thin for this layer, and for each next text I will be selecting light, regular, semi-bold, and etc. And duration for each layer is 2 frames, but it's up to you. pre-comp this layers, just select and press Ctrl plus Shift plus C. Duplicate this pre-comp texts, set reverse animation. Duplicate one more time, but two texts and move them to this position. And one more time. Select all these pre-comps and pre-comp them. And this is final pre-comp, duplicate it couple of times and then move down. Also add background. And that's it. Jump to the next composition, it's our third animation. Create background. Type some text, I like to write names of cities. This time it will be Vancouver. And another text is 2023. Reduce the size a little for 2023. Select pen tool and draw line something like that. Duplicate it and rotate plus 90 degrees. Add null for this two lines and rotate null plus 45 degrees. Align little bit all what we have. Select pen tool and draw mask for first and second texts. And set alpha inverted matte. And animate like this. Thank you. Animate the line with trim path and copy and paste it in another line. And then I will add scale animation to make this animation more dynamic. Create null and use pick whip to parent layers to null and then animate scale. And we create additional null object and parent first null to this null object. We don't want our animation to stop quickly. And animate our last null like this. Yes, that's it. We finally made these three stylish animations.